Universal Welder, steps to setting machine. Distance from tip to outlet. Begin the weld function. Bring the weld torch to the operating distance from the outlet. Use torch gauge in the go, no-go position to check clearance between the tip and the outlet measurement. To adjust, get a reference from home block to sensor. Turn motor off. Adjust lead screw in or out to fit go, no-go gauge between the nozzle and outlet. Turn threaded rod to take home block back to reference measurement.